Hello everyone, today is the day 70 of the days of code, and today in this video we'll be solving a question which is largest perimeter triangle. So we'll be given with a triangle's sum, means the length of each side will be given to us. So we'll have three sides here, which is 2, 1 and 2. Okay, so what we have to find out is which is the largest triangle which can be formed, which is having non-zero area. Okay. So here the largest triangle is the, since this three side only, what we can do is we can form a triangle here whose perimeter will be 5. This triangle can be formed, right? Because 2 plus 1 is greater than 2 and 2 plus 2 is greater than 1. So it's a valid triangle. Like that we'll be checking. So how we'll begin is that firstly we'll be sorting the array. So when we sort the array, we'll get in a from a start lower length to the higher length. We'll be checking each interval, like three numbers will be there first. We'll be checking the first two sum is greater than the third sum. If it's true, we'll be finding out what is the addition of these three numbers. That will be storing in max. Okay, not max, sum will be storing. Okay, and then we'll be calculating if sum is greater or the next three numbers, if it's valid, those sum is greater. Whichever sum we get the greater, that's the larger perimeter, right? So finally we'll be returning sum, and this is the code for day 70 of 100 days of code. And thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next.